Carlos Arthur Nuzman, fourth from left, the head of Brazil's Olympic Committee, arriving at the federal police headquarters in Rio de Janeiro on Tuesday, https://www.nytimes.com/2017/09/05/world/americas/brazil-olympic-rio-bribe-investigation.html, partner=RSS and EMC=RSS.